Yeah, it goes like this.
One little line that comes to mind. When I look out here and see so many ladies, it's fine, yeah. Oh, yeah. I cannot afford to take your time, no. So I will say, I am married, but I'm not blind.
Amen. Hey, let's do it.
So many obstacles getting in the way. So many obstacles getting in the way. So many obstacles in the way that keep interrupting what I truly want to say. We become the closest friends, and by no means do I want that to ever end. The problem is, the last man that had your heart well, he's an old friend of mine, and even if he's not on your mind, stepping to you that way just seems so out of line. But if we step past this transition, there is so much we'll be missing in our lives, such as you and I. So should we swallow this frustration and hope that this temptation will subside? Or should we just try, curious to know how you feel? Is it something more like what you can have or feel? See so much interest in your eyes. Maybe that's just something that my friendship satisfies. So confused by what to do, oh, friends or feelings now. To whom do I stay true? Didn't know I messed up the line. Ain't seen him in a minute, but me and him still tied, yeah, yeah. But if we step past this transition, there is so much we'll be missing in our lives, such as you and I, yeah. So should we swallow this frustration and hope that this temptation will subside? Or should we just try? Wanna love you, wanna kiss you, man, I miss you, I really miss you. Say, wanna give you, say, give it to you, whether it's right or wrong. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Praise Jesus.